I can see the sun coming up, and I need it. Ooh, yeah. I feel like I've been down for a while. I can feel the world spinning around. Do you feel it? Oh, yeah. Before every day comes a night. I can see the sun coming up, and I need it. Ooh, yeah. I feel like I've been down for a while. I can feel the world spinning around. Do you feel it?
Pasta and pizza,
yeah.
Before you take on a hill.
Being on the support team last year, I decided to cycle, and it was just amazing. It's tough. It's really harder than I thought, but it's amazing.
This year, supporting educational projects in Ethiopia. It's our fifth edition. It's our fifth year. So we're gonna do a four-day ride instead of a three-day ride this year, and covering a total distance of close to 600 kilometers. So. We still have three tough days ahead of us, but we're up to it.
You just got to keep going because people have donated for a really good course, so that we suffer and so that, you know, that we do it and we complete it.
We are doing this for a great cause, and I guess that's also why we have some that much motivation to finish this. So yeah, great thing.
You know, it's got to be a challenge. That's why we're here. If it wasn't a challenge, people wouldn't donate. And for all the donations that have come in so far, I think people should double it, because that was double hard.